Lifeboat is just one of those opportunities that seeks to support artists at a critical juncture of their careers with free studio space and a crit and mentoring programme.
Lifeboat was a perfect excuse or reason to make myself take 2 days a week and not worry about freelance stuff or whatever else, but really go, these 2 days of just coming to you, just making work, which is really important to be given that excuse.
And this is kind of what this residency has been for me. It's been a series of unexpected events. I'm so thrilled I applied. I nearly didn't, but it's been really important for me to carry on my practice.
So I want everyone, including you four, to contribute now.
Regular
Arts Council fund.
Part of a vibrant / healthy peer network.
And I just want to be in
London. Just in London.
I don't want to be kicked out. Like.
Doesn't matter. Regardless.
Teaching in a good university college.
Okay, so teaching within the arts.
Yeah.
Okay. So what's the ideal residency that's paid, interesting, and extends your practice?
Yes.
Yeah? Okay.
Would like to have produced a film that everyone in this room has seen.
Having an international career in 5 years. Being somewhere else, but keeping a connection with London. So I just want to break everyone down into smaller groups. Four groups, and these guys are going to lead each group, and I'm going to set up some things to discuss, and then we're going to come back and feed those thoughts into it, okay?
So kind of being able to find an audience for your work and look, kind of identify the people that will give your work a platform or commission you, or, you know, finding a fit for your work and when you see that.
The idea of maintaining networks, the ability to maintain networks and meet people from other courses or from other discourses so that you create a network of future collaborators, future support, future work.
Some very useful information and tips about post-MA and how to consider continuing the practice and in the light of working with other people, finding studio space and so on. Lots to think about.
It's been really helpful today to, because I'm about to finish my MA in photography and I'm kind of thinking about how I'm gonna, what I'm gonna do afterwards, and it's been really helpful to meet people that have gone through that process and are still working, so, and also get to know about resources out there and things like that. So yeah, it's been really good.
Loved it, it was great, I had a really nice time. I'm interested in studio space for when I graduate. I'm interested in a residency potentially, so I came down here to hear from these guys what their experiences have been over the last year, and it was great. I got some really good information and met some nice people.
I met people from fine arts, illustration, graphic design, so it's good to know people from other disciplines.
Yeah. That's one of the wonderful things about working with a quite a diverse group in terms of different skills and different disciplines.